Well, hi there. Good excuse to break out my holiday finest. We are in Tacoma today to celebrate one of their own, a resident goodwill ambassador known for spreading peace and love. And this holiday, presents.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way.
My name is Kwabi, and I'm the founder of the Peace Bus, and today we are working on Santa's sleigh. This Christmas Eve, me and the Peace Bus crew were headed out to give and deliver presents to the kids in need in Tacoma.
You're a familiar face around these parts. You're always doing good year-round, but it looks like you will not be taking this holiday off.
No, I won't. The purpose of the Peace Bus is to do local humanitarian aid. We're filling in wherever we can. There's no question that this year has been financially difficult for many people in our area. We've seen businesses close down. We've seen people lose work. And so it's been really hard on families. So I invited families in the Tacoma area to send me letters, their kids to send me letters of what they've done throughout the year to be loving, to show peace, and caring for each other. Dear Santa, this year on Thanksgiving, my family and I handed out food to the homeless.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
We're not the only guys who look this great today. You've got some elves helping, too.
I do. I got my buddy John and my nephew Nate, and they're gonna be awesome on Christmas Eve.
We turn it on, and Santa's coming to town. Yes!
The good things I did this year was clean benches at church. I say thank you and bless you. So we got over 200 kids to deliver to, 98 houses, and we're all doing it in the Peace Bus.
Right here, handed out food to the homeless. That's the giving spirit. That's what Christmas is about.
What are some of the more unusual requests?
So I got a request for a hamster.
Santa delivers.
Always.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Yay.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.